ready to go. Set now for race number two, Sandown Park. The green light, ready to run. Away and racing, and Big Wings began fast. This favourite showed good pace with Low Blow. Big Wings coming over, will cross and lead and put two lengths on. It's a cruise giving chase, going to third, Low Blow. A break of four then to Not Happening, get a job and run and ride at the tail of the field. Down the back and Big Wings the leader, led it 2.5 lengths to It's a Cruise, who's starting to close that margin as they turn, and then Low Blow around the bend. Big Wings the leader, It's a Cruise a bit wayward, a length away. It's Big Wings clinging on, and Big Wings made all, won it by a length and a quarter to It's a Cruise about three lengths away third. Very close, Low Blow or Not Happening, and then get a job, run and riot. And the time around 29 and 70. So Five the Yellow, despite that betting drift, will land the prize. Tipped by Molly Haynes as the bet of the day. And will land the prize in race number two. Number five first, 29.72 the run. Brendan Purcell, the winning trainer, went very good through the marks. 5.11, 18.98, 29.72 the gallop. And it's 5, 2, 4, and 7. It's a Cruise, probably would have got a bit closer. It was a bit wayward through that last corner, wobbled off the track, and probably only went down just on a length, and they've gone good on the clock around 29.72. So we'll have totes in a moment. Race number two, the numbers confirmed, 5, 2, 4, and 7, with more to come on the second race, second of 10 from Sandown Park.